in the beginning. But I took some, and then I was like, ew, this tastes like shit. And I don't ever want this in my mouth
to get
again.
So much. I don't. Use all this manipulation
I don't want that cracker. See, I think you're a little paranoid with the crackers.
It's funny, like,
they've kind of gotten to your head, because you're
I just picked up the crackers and started eating them, and you started talking about them, like...
No, exactly. Like, well, man, I told want you to pick up the cracker. Like, I told you to pick up the cracker.
And then
I told you to pick up the cracker, and then you started eating it.
I was like, because I was looking at it,
and I was just like, wow, those crackers are terrible. Matt should do his family a favor and finish them. So that when next time they go and buy crackers, they can buy crackers that don't suck balls. Because those crackers just, oh man, look at you. Just like, oh god, almost done.
Yeah, because
almost
the last one,
done.
I'm not giving it.
No, I don't want them. If I wanted some, I would have taken some from upstairs. I thought about just breaking them all and putting you out of your
vision. Look, it's empty. You have no reason to keep talking.
So you can finally stop when you're talking about the crackers. Whenever you're done,
it's not
what are you talking about right now?
If I lost
what are you talking about?
They're empty. So
I don't even know what you're talking about. What are you talking about? I didn't even know you were talking about the crackers, but you just keep thinking that I'm asking about them. You kind of sounded a little crazy to me.
You're acting crazy.
You've been eating those crackers, so it's a reasonable excuse as to why you're acting so irrational and crazy.
Let me stop this.
But I understand. It's alright.
We got
I understand. It's okay.
I understand. Cracker, but they're gone.
You
so
know what?
Well
I forgive you more than anyone could ever be forgiven. You're completely forgiven for your cracker insanity and paranoia. I forgive you. You're forgiven. You're forgiven. You're forgiven. You're so forgiven.